Hello guys, I'm Ravi, founder and CEO of ProBridge. I'm also passed out of 2020 batch from the SRM Ramapuram CS branch. And I started my startup journey when I was in first year of the college, that is 2016. My company name is ProBridge. It's an online laundry portal where you find the listing of the laundry. And we also provide pickup and drop services. I'm going to tell you more about how we have started and what we have gained in the last few years, and also the journey in SRM. Was having exam next day, and you know that SRM is following the rule that we have to wear the formal dresses, and that's really good. Now I get to know why they implemented this rule, because you get habituated of wearing formals, which is going to be useful in your professional life. So the SRM was having this rule and Ankur was having exam next day, and he wouldn't be allowed if he go in informal dresses. That sudden moment he was like started finding the laundry services or something where he can get the quick service and all, so that he can wear the dress tomorrow in the exam and he can appear in the exam. He didn't got any online laundry services that moment nearby our colleges. Then we were looking for this solution. And because I was way into the entrepreneurship from my 6th, 7th onwards, and I was running a software company, you can call website development company, before joining SRM. In my after 10th class, I learned to develop website, and I used to develop website for small scale businesses and give them online presence and everything. So I was having the skill of making website. And also, I was into entrepreneurship. I was planning to have something of my own. So, these all skills and the wish to become an entrepreneur helped me to gain that opportunity. The problem, the moment I saw the problem, I thought this is the opportunity I was looking for. And we are going to make the website open called ProBridge, which will provide the online laundry delivery services and all the things and make it easy for everyone, whoever is new in the city. And this is how ProBridge was born. So we founded and created a team in SRM. And yes, I'll tell you, being in SRM, this is an advantage that you get to know more people from different size, different area of the India, different like cultures, different skills. And this is what benefited me. When I was looking to create a team, I was like, yeah, yes, Ankur is from Uttar Pradesh. I was from Bihar. And Ankur was good at something, and I found that is good at something, and he is from Haryana. So I was having the input from all the different states, and we all were staying in Tamil Nadu. So we got to know Tamil Nadu also. So it was a brief perspective from all over the India that how this thing will work. So this is one of the biggest advantages I can tell you, that you can have this in your college of SRM life. That you'll get to know people from different sides, different cultures, different languages, and they all stay together, work together, enjoy the life together. And especially for first year, every people stay in hostel. So you get to know many people, make new friends from different side of the country. So this was all thing, and this is how we have started. Now coming to the achievements, what we have achieved right now. So I'll start from the first itself. The first was on 14th February 2017, I guess. Yes, 2017, we participated in an event called Uber Pitch, that was organized by the Uber at Anna University, and that was our first competition we have ever participated. And I'm very happy to share you that we won the first position in that competition. And back next day after that, we were also the part of one wall. As you have already known or seen the videos of the few more people have participated in the convoy before. And the year of 2016 and 17, we were the participants from the SRM Ramapuram who were representing in the final, in the convoy final round for SRM Ramapuram. And I am again happy to say that we won the second competition also. So it was a complete month of February 2017. Back to back, we won the two prizes from two different colleges and different persons. So this was the moment we got to know the potential of our business, like our startup. We have certain potential. People do recognize us, our startup. So we were awarded by both the place, and then we started working on that. And we worked for 2 years approximately. And in 2019, we have participated again in the competition was held by the UC Berkeley, University of California, Berkeley in Bangalore. And you will be happy to know that we were again awarded by the UC Berkeley for this startup. So this was a part of awards and recognition we have got. Coming to the business, we have met multiples of the things. I can say we in last year in the pandemic season itself, I am going to tell you just the amount of discount we offered to the customer, that was of 56 lakh rupees. Just in the corona period itself, when we were closed for 6 months. So the business is going, was like improving day by day. And coming to the one more achievement, which I think was milestone in my life, my parents were forcing me to get into the company, get placed or something, because they wanted me a safe life. And obviously they were correct. I promised them in my second year itself that I am going to participate in the placement session. And again, I will inform you that I have participated in placement session in my college itself, but not as a job seeker, but as a job provider. And the promise which I made to my parents, I have fulfilled that I am going to participate in the placement session, and I participated in it, but I was there with my company as a recruiter. And we have recruited 15 people from SRN itself in 2020 batch, and also from VIT we have recruited 15 people in 2020 batch itself, and they were from the M.Tech as well as B.Tech both. So this was my entrepreneurial journey and my achievements. And coming to the part of SRN, like you, SRN is the place where you can find multiple opportunities. It's not just about the college daily routine and everything. You have different clubs, participate in the clubs, learn to get skills. It's not only about technical. You are from CS, it's good to have technical knowledge and everything. But with the plus point is that you have the knowledge of outside world too. You know how the fest is organized, how to sell the ticket for the fest. You become a salesperson too. So you get a multiple wide range of activities to do in the college. And the moment you participate in those activities, you become a multidimensional person, where you have skills and everything. And at last, I would like to tell that each and every teacher of CSE department and other department too, not only CSE, I have got help from other department teachers also, who teaches us and help us in getting things approval. And special mention to our director, respected director, sir, right now, Dr. Subhaya Bharati. He helped me a lot to grow as a person. So this is what you get: a culture, you get opportunity in SRN, and you get multiple people to know. Overall, it is going to be a great experience if you join SRN. Wish you all the very best and welcome to SRN. Thank you so much. This is Ravi signing off from Dobiji.